Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to add someone else on Discord. So first of all, you need to remember the guy's Discord username and there is a code number. So let me show you how you can find it. So suppose you are the guy which this is a profile of that guy whom you want to add. Example, I'm just showing you this for sake of example. Now, if you go to your profile, you'll be able to see your name, including a number which is you can see hash 0477, right? So what you need to do is you need to search the entire type the entire name, and also you need to write hash 0477 on search bar. So let's suppose. Let me just show you. Okay. So let's suppose you have someone else name including everything. Okay, now what you need to do, open up your Discord. Now you can see friends. Click on that. And here you can see add friend. You need to click on that and you need to enter the username. So let's suppose I'm just entering the username. Okay, and you need to just simply enter the username, and then you need to type in hash the number. You will find the number on profile section, and you need to just click on send friend request. So if you have done this, if you have written this correctly, you'll be able to find the guy which you are looking for. Now you need to click on send friend request. Okay, and here you can see success, your friend request to this account was sent. So this is the account basically. Okay, and yep, in this way you will be able to add find someone else on Discord and add someone else on Discord. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.